the thing is dictated by how much people are willing to pay.
It's the cost of the time, attention, and effort of the person who is putting the whole thing together. The person who organizes all the different parts of the labor and how they function together. The person who procures the large equipment at high price.